Did you know? Something is considered antique if it's at least 100 years old and vintage if it's around 40. This aquarium of ours is dated back to the early 1900s, so it's fair to say we have a 100 plus years old antique aquarium in the gallery. What's vintage about it is the Zinger sewing machine table under the glass, which is around 50 years old. The layout inside is much younger though.